Well, we may have solved the mystery. We did some digging and found out the device in the video is not a smartphone at all. It's an early version of a camcorder called the Dicam Logitech.
Why is it?
¶¶